I bring you greeting in the name that is above every other name, Jesus Christ, the Son of the Living God. My name is Brother Chukwuemeka. I just want to present this last day's event news going on right now. Assist behead another U.S. Citizen. These are the signs of the end in this final moment. Why is beheading, you know, happening on a huge scale from this Islamic State? These are the signs of the end in this final moment. Beheading will be legalized by United Nations under Obama's care as soon as the rapture happens. So this is a sign that we are about to enter a severe tribulation, described in the book of, you know, Daniel and the Revelation. That is why this beheading unfolding in this final moment. These are the signs of the end, said the Spirit of God. Assist behead another U.S. citizen in the Middle East. These are the signs of the end in this final moment. Right now, President Putin left G20 earlier because of a lot of embarrassment by the Western leaders. All these are the signs of the end. Putin left G20 earlier yesterday. All these are the signs of the end in this final moment. The whole world are in a state of confusion. These are the signs of the second coming of our Lord and Savior Jesus in our generation. Right now in Nigeria, federal government, Nigerian ministry has recaptured Chiko, where Islamic group Boko Haram has been terrifying people. Right now, Nigerian military has sent their forces in Chibok to recapture Boko Haram territory. All these are the signs of the end in this final moment, said the Spirit of God. If you are watching me presenting this last day's event news and you haven't given your life to Jesus, now you're there of your salvation. Just follow me to my sinner's prayer. Say after me, Lord Jesus, I believe that you died for my sins. I believe that God Almighty raised you from the dead. I confess all my sins unknowingly. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for giving my sin. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for putting my name in the Lamb Book of Life. In Jesus' mighty name I pray. Amen.